It is my pleasure to introduce our Lady Vol basketball coach. Welcome home, Kelly Harper.
Well, I do understand the gravity of this position, and I'm humbled, I'm honored, and I'm ready to take on this journey.
The eyes of college basketball fans right here on Freedom Hall on the ETSU campus. 2019-2020 basketball season finally underway in an anticipated matchup. And now the first bucket of the season. Jaden McCoy. Davis slicing from just about everybody on the floor, lays it up and in. Give credit to Kelly Harper, her first win as the head coach of her alma mater.
Opening tip, control by Tennessee. We're underway at the arena. The Horston, top of the key for three. Good. Jordan Horston, the freshman, so far putting on a show.
The Tennessee Lady Vols unfortunately have lost one of their top scorers from a season ago in Zay Green.
Davis on the right wing, fires a three, got it. Davis in the right corner, another three on the way. Good, she is unconscious. 5 seconds to go in the game. Here's a pass down to the cutting Davis. Tennessee comes up with the upset of the 15th ranked Irish of Notre Dame.
Cross to Horston. She elects to drive this time. Spin move, dish to Damari Key, and a finish.
To Davis on the left. Now the left wing. Three-pointer by Brown is good. Key back to Massengill. She fires a three. Got it. Massengill with a bomb. Massengill in front court. Off the key. Right side for the layup. Good. Damari Key running the lane and getting rewarded for it.
Kelly Harper and the Tennessee Lady Volunteers win the SEC opener.
Goes to Rennie in the right corner for three, and she's got it. Jesse Rennie continues her hot shooting. Horston inside to Saunders for the shot. Good. High post Harris. Harris shoots from 15, hits it. Your final score from Oxford is Tennessee 84, Ole Miss 28. Cross courts it over to Burrell on the right wing, fires a three, and hits it. Back to Massengill in the corner for a three is good. Stolen by Burrell, two on one.
Well, the takeaway, a little razzle dazzle.
Lewis puts it on the floor, blocked inside, another block for Tennessee.
Into Davis. Davis, top of the key. Davis dribbles to the right. Davis steps back, shoots a three. Unbelievable from 30 feet out. With 0.3 seconds to go, and Davis nails it. Pass inside to Fula, double team, throws it away. Massengill with a pick, three on two. Horston gets it, left side, Davis for the layup, good. Over to Cook, Cook drives in, shot blocked again by Damari Key. Good, great, that's eight blocks. That's the most blocks in a game for a freshman in Tennessee history. Now goes to Burrell, and Burrell puts it up. It goes in, and she's fouled. Rebound to Kinawa, spin, puts it up, and scores. Cassie with a strong move inside. Horston comes into front court, stutter step, spin, puts it up from in front, good. Massengill to Davis. Davis shoots from 25 and hits it. Yes, sir, three. Massengill inbounds to Horston. Horston drives into the paint, puts up the runner. It's good with 0.3 seconds to go.
There you go, Ray Burrell, going back to the free throw line. Oh. A lot more poise on the Tennessee side of the floor. What a swing we saw, the first time all season that Tennessee has trailed at the half and come back to win the basketball game.